Knowing this, Richard didn't just shake his hand and said, you know, this is injustice. He decided to take action, and this is